How do microwave works? Microwave oven turns electricity into heat. Inside the strong metal box there is a microwave generator called a magnetron. When you start cooking, the magnetron takes electricity from the power outlet and converts it into high-powered radio waves. The magnetron blasts these waves into the food compartment through a channel called a waveguide. The food sits on a turntable, spinning slowly round so the microwaves cook it evenly. The microwaves bounce back and forth off the reflective metal walls off the food compartment just like light bounces off a mirror. When the microwaves reach the food itself, they don't simply bounce off just as radio waves can pass straight through the walls of your house. So microwaves penetrate inside the food. As they travel through it, they make the molecules inside it vibrate more quickly. Vibrating molecules have heat, so the faster the molecules vibrate, the hotter the food becomes. Thus the microwaves pass their energy onto the molecules in the food, rapidly heating it up.